This looks like my daddy's arm, but it isn't. This is actually the stem of the leaf of a stinging nettle. See that sharp needle? The really long one. Well, that is called the stinging needle. See that little knobbly bit at the bottom of the stinging needle? Well, that's the stinging sap case. When you put your finger on it, it snaps open the little case and out spills the stuff that's inside. Then that's what gives you the itch.